Hello viewers, welcome to Shakia's kitchen with me Shakia Sultana. Today I'm going to prepare basic ice cream recipe, vanilla ice cream. So if you like my recipe, hit a like button below my video and do subscribe my channel. So let's quickly start off with the ingredients. To prepare a basic ice cream recipe, vanilla ice cream, we required a whipping cream. I have taken an Amul brand and refrigerated for 4 hours. Along with this, we required an condensed milk, and it's a homemade condensed milk. Recipe of this has mentioned in the top in the description link. Even we required a caster sugar, it's an optional. 1/4 teaspoon we required a salt. 1 tablespoon we required vanilla essence. Along with this, we required a butter paper. And even we required a cling wrap. You can also use aluminum foil if you don't have cling wrap. So let's proceed for procedure. Firstly, we'll whip a cream. So we required 1 steel bowl. Inside of this, we'll add 2 ice cubes. Reason for keep adding an ice cubes here is to maintain a temperature since because of the summer season. So now we'll keep 1 glass bowl. We'll add a whipping cream now. With the help of electric beater, we'll whip this for 1 minute. And if you don't have electric beater, you can also use a simple hand whisk. But I suggest you to go with electric beater to save time. We'll whip a cream for 1 minute till it's increased its volume. In this entire process of whipping, we had to maintain a cool temperature. After 1 minute, you can see it has increased its volume, and now we're going to add other ingredients. We add 1/4 teaspoon of salt. Condensed milk. It is around 150 ml. 1 tablespoon vanilla essence. Again, we will whip it for around 2 minutes. After 2 minutes, you can check it has doubled in its size and doubled in its volume. So now we go into refrigerate. So I have taken 1 airtight container. We'll pour a whipping cream inside. With the help of butter paper, we'll cover a whipping cream. If you don't have butter paper, you can also use parchment paper. It's important to you keep butter paper to avoid crystal formation. And even we'll cover with a cling wrap. If you don't have any cling wrap, you can also use aluminum foil. So I have refrigerated for 24 hours overnight. So let's check the perfect texture. Wow, my ice cream looking so yummy and looking like a perfect outside ice cream which will be available in market. So let me show you with the scoop out. I've taken a bowl. And even I use some chocolate chocolate homemade chocolates for the decoration and even a chocolate sauce. We'll scoop our ice cream with the help of scooper. It seems like a perfect textured vanilla ice cream. Let's scoop second one. And then decorate with some chocolate sauce and with a chocolate dough. So our vanilla ice cream is ready. Now it's looking so yummy and perfect. Do try this recipe and provide your valuable feedback. And if you have not subscribed my channel yet, kindly subscribe my channel. It is mentioned below my video. So till then, take care. Thank you. Bye bye.